All right, so honestly, man, I'm kind of getting sick of the way this homepage looks. I'm gonna show you it right here. It's just kind of like all in your face. So maybe I'm gonna do two things. If all else fails, I'm gonna put these into accordions, right? Where it just prompts you with the sign in form, and then the sign up form expands into an accordion. But first, I'm gonna ask ChatGPT if it has any suggestions to make this web page, this homepage, look nicer. It's not login, I guess it's index. And I'm gonna say, and I wanna give it my style sheet first. Here is my style sheet for my home page. And then I'm gonna say, here is the index.handlebars page. Here is the index.handlebars page I'm using. What can we? How can I make that index page more beautiful? Add some color. I want you to make it more beautiful. Tell me how to change it. All right, give me the code for this new beautiful index.handlebars. In the CSS file, you can add these styles. Okay. So here's our new. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna and then we'll add that, and I'm gonna say, update my style.css sheet that's below with your suggestions. Fair enough. All right, there's your new style. All right, and then we're gonna go ahead and just for the heck of it, reload it, open it. Okay, that looks like total crap. That looks like hot garbage, okay. So we're undoing you. And we're going back to, I think we just asked it a bit too complicated of a question, man. Like, truthfully. So that's a total fail. Let's go with my way now. I'm gonna say I think those changes looked terrible. Let's do this instead. No. In my index.handlebars, take the sign up portion, move it below the sign in portion, and make it open like an accordion. See if that works. Well, sign in is definitely below. Something might not be loading right. Make sure that nothing. Yeah, see this? This script.js is failing. Why? Okay, and you need the CSS, updated CSS for the accordion. Hold on. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. This is my current CSS. Please update it with your recommendations. The code stopped printing at. So is this the whole thing? Okay, motherfucker. Okay. Maybe this works. Why is there a button there? That looks okay still. And mean, this whole index file. That's how it's supposed to be. All right, we're kind of back to square one here. So really none of that worked. Oh God, how the heck? Why is that still loading? Interestingly. How the heck do I clean up this page? It's like, I'm going to start over here. Here is my index.handlebars page for my Express.js app. Now, what if I wanted to clean up this page a bit? Okay. Can you put the sign in form inside an expandable accordion? Sure. Let's try it. Did nothing. Oh. Can you reprint the entire page? So, like, put these. I said, put it in here. That's ridiculous. I don't even like it. I don't like it one bit. No, sir. Listen, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have it my way. This is how it should be. And instead of please sign up to get started, not a member, please sign up to get started. And then that sign in part. Easy enough. Maybe we can just try and add a background. Right. Here is my new index.handlebars. Can you add a nice background? Do this. Obviously, the background's not going to be there. Let me find a nice background real quick. Pull over to unsplash.com and we're just going to say vending machines. Switch you back over. And this is looking for /images/background. And we'll rename this to be background. And we'll put you in images. And we'll see. Okay, yeah. Yeah, so basically, it's okay. But it's like too much. There's too much contrast. So I could say, so I'm using this. How do I make that background image more transparent? The opacity. Easy enough. So what we're going to say is opacity, :50, or 0.5, semicolon, or is it zero? That ain't it. What if I did that? Nope. Sorry, kiddo, that didn't work either. Well, maybe it's because I still had a... And that looks no good either. Listen, we're just gonna prank him and give up. How does that sound? I don't even like it, man. I don't even like having a background. Just keep it simple. That's fine by me. No, I don't want to say welcome to my vending machine. That's it. It's enough for this video.